Well, if you're looking for a job, Bernalillo County is hiring. The county will be hosting their next virtual job fair on Wednesday from 1 in the afternoon until 4. The event allows job seekers to connect with recruiters and hiring managers from Behavioral Health, the Metropolitan Detention Center, and the Youth Services Center, which is looking for registered nurses. For more information, just head to always on KRQE.com.